All right. Time to see if this works as a body cam. Put you in there. And let's go see how the bees are. All right. Beetle traps off, and let's see how they look on top. All right. Okay, so let's see, are they doing anything up here yet? about that so far. This one looks promising. And look at that. We got some comb. They are building some comb. All right. Next one, looking pretty full too. This is a building on foundation. They're filling it with nectar and pollen. All right. Now, if my count is right, this one should all be foundationless. And would you look at that? And that is all laid up. But I want to say that looks like drone comb. Oh yeah, lots and lots of drone comb. Lots of larva in there. So somebody is definitely laying up drones. What have we got here now? All right, I see larva in there too. Okay, so the queen's been up here laying. All right. Okay. And this was foundationless. And I want to say that looks drone sized. Alrighty. Drop you in there. Oh, sorry. Okay. Yeah, they're just starting to build up there and not a whole lot going on yet. And the rest of that's empty. So, I'm going to go ahead and close this up for now. Put this one back in. And they're getting angry. So I'm thinking I'll wrap this up for now. I know they're laying. Building up calm. And I don't want to disturb the other box right now. I'll just go ahead. This up as is. Actually, go ahead and put these back in here. One there, one there. And finally, the lid.